This idea is going to transform Amdocs. This is going to be the next $1 billion of Amdocs.
Organization, 26,000 employees, you narrow it down for a group of 20 people from all across the company, all across the globe. We bring them here, think together, ideate together to bring a new agenda, change the company's future.
The shapers, the people that are in the program, have both the ability, the drive, and the tools to really become innovators for Amdocs.
The purpose of shapers is to develop disruptive leaders, to give them the playing ground to flourish. And this is what shapers does.
When we meet new people, we step into a new horizon, it gives us confidence. And it's very important for us to break all of our fears and barriers, challenging the status quo and then going forward.
The success of this program is instilling the drive to innovate.
To have the opportunity, the space and the time to think.
Share our ideas and then to pursue our ideas to bring them to life.
Dare to dare. Embrace change, embrace the future.
Dare to innovate, dare to fail, dare to try.
Maybe you'll get to new places that you never expected you would get to.
Unleash your imagination, do something.
Every time and any space is the right time and space for innovation.
This is the world we want to create with our idea.
This is powerful. I'm willing to put my money on, it's on these people.